You know, I don't question her qualifications. What I question is her judgment and her ability to lead as a top national security advisor to the President of the United States when she got this one so wrong. Now, I agree with you, Jay. She may not have developed the talking points, but you got to have enough good judgment and experience to question things. It was so clear, this thing happening on 9/11, after all the threat warnings they received prior to the 9/11 attack that Secretary Clinton got and turned down, and the fact that the consulate's office was hit already by the Brigades of the Blind Sheikh, and then to, on 9/11, say, oh, this had nothing to do with a terrorist attack, it was a video in Florida. I don't know. I really question this pick.